Look out, here she comes. The woman that I love. It's too bad she'll never know. Yeah, I can't tell her how I feel. Because she has someone who makes her happy. 大家好，我是导演。今天我收到了一个 Campagnolo Super Record 的十一速的曲柄，这应该是十一速最后一代。我们看这四个碳纤维盘爪，它是一体成型的。有一个什么问题呢？大盘的螺丝没有问题，但是螺孔滑丝了。其中一个螺孔，它这个螺孔是铝合金预埋在碳纤维结构里面的。没有这个抓持力了。这种螺孔滑丝的情况在我们自行车里面还蛮常见的。今天我就尝试对它进行一个修复，然后并为大家分享一下我的修复过程。我使用这个牙纹的测量工具测出来这颗螺丝的这个螺纹的规格是 M8×0.75。M8 指的是这颗螺丝的外径 7.86、约等于这个8毫米的外径。 0.75 呢，就是它这个螺纹牙和牙之间的距离是 0.75 毫米。通过这个工具可以测量得很准确，所以我买回来了一个 8×0.75 这么样一个丝锥。造成这种螺纹滑牙的一个原因呢，多数是我们没有正确使用扭矩扳手去安装和拆卸我们牙盘螺丝，这么样一个原因。修复方式呢，我打算制作一个不锈钢材质的螺套。我们看这个直径是10，然后高度是 5.5， 去取代它现在这个滑丝滑牙的这么样一个螺套。I'm a ghost in these walls, or at least I try to be. 'Cause I hope that I'm not showing how I feel for her, 'cause she won't feel the same for me. I've got this picture in my mind. It's just the two of us, just the two of us.But I know I have to try to let her go, because she won't be mine. I listen when she talks, I watch her when she walks. She's given me these feelings that I've never felt before. But she will never know that I love her so much.She's with somebody else and I will have to let her go. She will never know, na-na. Never know, na-na. She will never know, na-na. Never know, na-na. She'll never know. It's like she stole my heart without knowing she did.But I guess that it will pass. Yeah, I can't be the only one who got lost inside the blue of those eyes. I've gotta let her go. I know it won't be easy. I wanna hold her close. But I have to try as hard as I can. 'Cause she'll never be mine.I listen when she talks, I watch her when she walks. She's giving me these feelings that I've never felt before. And she will never know that I love her so much. She's with somebody else and I will have to.
这是我刚刚做出来的不锈钢材质的螺套，我们试一下和原带的盘钉螺丝是不是匹配。没问题，说明最开始我对这个盘钉的测量是准确的。 Or at least I try to be. 这是我刚刚加工的不锈钢材质的螺套，外圈呢我车了几道这个凹槽，是为了到时候在粘接过程中可以增加它的那个牢固性。啊，有一些切割的边角料要处理一下。毛边处理完了，再测量一下尺寸。大概就是5.5毫米左右，所以等一下我就要再以这个平面为基础，然后用10毫米的洗刀去洗一个5.5深度的孔，然后再把这个不锈钢螺套埋下去。其实加工那个螺套非常简单啊，但是现在到了我们今天修复最难的一个步骤，就是如何能把牙盘上这个损坏掉的这个螺孔烫得非常的垂直，而且尺寸准确，这就涉及到一个固定盘腿的一个技术。啊，让我用我现有的工具试一试，把这个需要钻孔的螺纹孔壁标出来。通过这个家具的加持，基本上保证我们这牙盘的这个主轴的垂直度、平行度和铣床的主轴两个平行度是吻合的。89.9度，主轴的垂直度也是90度。I'm a ghost in these walls, or at least I try to be. 'Cause I hope that I'm not showing how I feel for her. She won't feel the same for me. I've got this picture in my mind. 我们把做好的这个不锈钢螺套放到孔里试一下。高度刚好，我把盘片装上，对一下位置。好，现在四个盘钉孔位都对齐了，应该是没有问题啊。我们粘接之前，依旧是要把所有的这个粘胶的接触面清理干净，尽可能的避免油脂。She will never know, na-na, never know, na-na. She will never know, na-na, never know, na-na. She'll never know. It's like she stole my heart without knowing she did. But I guess that it will pass.I can't be the only one who got lost inside the blue of those eyes. I've gotta let her go. I know it won't be easy. 强度上来了，我们来试组一下，还是螺纹上油，看一下盘片的对位。随便先预组四颗螺丝。看片丢了，它盘钉的专用工具，它是梅花的 T30， 经过试组，我们看四颗盘钉都已经上到位了，说明我们修复的这个精度还是没有问题。由于这个环氧树脂还没有到24个小时，所以上扭矩要到完全固化以后，再去按照12到16牛的这个官方推荐的扭矩去上这个螺丝。 这么看这个牙盘的修复还算蛮成功的，就因为这一个小小的螺套的花牙，损失一个牙盘有点，确实有点不值当。如果你喜欢我的视频，可以点赞关注并转发给你的朋友，我们下次再见。